Good morning, friends. I am Surya Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, first time ever, I am showing you my kitchen garden overview. Just see, 1 month back, I have started this kitchen garden here. And these are all peas here, peas or mutter, we have grown here. These are all cabbages. They started rounding off this cabbage here. These are all cauliflower. You see, beautiful cauliflower. Plants are here. All are cauliflower. Here are some German turnip or nolkhol. These are called nolkhol. And here are all tomatoes. Hybrid best quality tomatoes. Here you see, these are the tomatoes. 1 month old plants. I have planted seedlings 1 month back. And these are the plants here. Just now the buds have started coming out. New buds have started coming out here. You see, these are the new buds are coming out here. These are some started flowering also. And here are all some cucumbers. Cucumbers, best quality, 12 leaves cucumbers here. You see, these are array of cucumbers here. And behind you can see all are beans. Beans here. Here are the onions from seed. Seedlings of onion, onion seeds. These are all carrots. Carrots, red and orange, two varieties of carrots are here. And here are some brinjal. Brinjal plants. These are all red lettuce. Red lettuce here. And here you see white radish, mooli or white radish here. This is red radish. I am showing you, this is the type of radish here. You see, these are the radish round. This will be look like, almost look like beets. So this will look like beet like. All these are all small piece. This will come around this size of radish here. These are all chilies. Beautiful chilies. Here are all chili plants. These are all brinjal. Beautiful brinjal started flowering. Brinjal here. And here you see all our potatoes are grown here. Some are potatoes behind. Also potatoes are here. And these are the gram. Gram or chola started growing. And here are lots of tomatoes and brinjal. Varieties of tomatoes and brinjals are here. And behind all are broccoli, some violet color cabbage, and behind all cauliflower. And here you see onions. Onions, directly grown onions here. And these are all this garlic. So these are all red, some amaranthus here. So this is the plants here. I have grown here some of these. Cauliflower, and here the mustard seed I have sown here. Just 5 days ago I have sown the seeds of mustard seeds here. So behind you can see all our small plants. You see, these are all bitter gourd plants I have grown here. So this is all for today's. This is the total overview of my garden, and they will grow, and after 10 days or 15 days again I will give you the updates. And this is my first overview of my kitchen garden, and I will show you how to sow, how to grow the different types of vegetable plants also, each and every in separate videos. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.